I'm in Hampi, across Tungabhadra River. So this way leads to Vithala Temple. However, I found this ancient structure. I don't know if it was a temple or something, but there's no one that comes here. And I found this place alluring. That's the place far off from where electronic rickshaws can be taken till Vithala Temple. However, this structure out here is like so appealing. It's so beautifully crafted with stone. There's a strange kind of peace and pain. I don't know what around. Like the Indian plants, they seem wild. And there are a lot of beautiful carvings. Check that out. Beautiful. It's so serene, so ancient, so transcendental. It seems like some kind of havan or something used to happen here, or probably some puja. It's a beautiful place. Open. Mystical wanderer in Hampi, experiencing history. See ya.